Following the Ministry of Health's decision to deactivate Chilembe Mines Hospital credit line for essential medicines, there has been a pull and push situation between the ministry and leaders in Kasese.
And talking about Health Center 4, Health Center 3, that is the one that is supposed to be brought here. In my view, you cannot remove a hospital from Chilembe Mines or from the people of Chilembe and you bring Health Center 3 here.
Failing to receive positive feedback from the Minister of Health, Kasese Municipality Legislator Kambale Ferigo presented the issue before the floor of Parliament, which prompted an investigation by the Parliamentary Committee of Health.
We are grateful to the Committee of Health, very, very grateful as leadership of Kasese for having responded immediately the matter was presented on floor of Parliament. Me, as the person who presented that matter on floor of Parliament, I am greatly humbled.
Yesterday, some committee members headed by Honorable Sevikali Joel, the vice chairperson of the committee, visited Chilembe to assess the situation at Chilembe Mines Hospital in Kasese District.
And our wish is that this money comes back. As we plan to construct a new hospital from another place, the money for medicines must be reactivated and people get the services.
After thorough consultations and observations, the committee has resolved that the hospital credit line should be reactivated to ensure supply of essential medicine.
The credit line for the drugs has been cut. As a short-term solution, we must reinstate this credit line so that the people who get services from here can get their drugs.
The committee members also resolved that the new proposed hospital, whose construction is under the pipeline, should be constructed in Chilembe. However, they requested that a formal writing should be done and land titles presented to the government to guarantee ownership before construction commences.
I also want to ask the technocrats to put their request in writing with the justification, not a matter of saying we need the hospital. No, let us justify our hospital.
Kasese leaders applauded the Health Committee of Parliament for visiting Chilembe Mines Hospital. They also highlighted the challenges they have as district leaders.
What is hurting me is the ambulance. Our people are continuing to suffer when our ambulance donated by the Minister of Health is still at Mount St. Mary's. They haven't grabbed it by removing the word Chilembe Mines Hospital and they have put Mount St. Mary's Hospital with a government number.
The labor pain, and you come from all that far with no hope. It is many kilometers from this area to other facilities, honestly. A person who deactivates this hospital is some kind of digging a grave for the women and people in Chilembe.
Report compiled by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news.